Introducing the great, the noble, the knowledgeable, Dottore. With his weight on the back of his heels and large belly forward, he walks with small steps and shakes of eight, head held high, demonstrating his high social class unless he is deep in, quote, intellectual thought. Fun fact, Dottore is quite a big fan of pornography, I hear. Wink, wink.
I know a lot of things in this world, but I'm yet to study you.
He gestures out his hands. Personally, I believe Sir Pingle Rude because he needs all the space he can get due to his fat physique. Fat, seedy, and dirty. Doctor is a king of society. Greedy, inappropriate, and hungry for social status.
I may not go down in history, but I'll go down in history. I'm Doctore.
Doctore wears a round mask with a stub nose like a pig, chubby cheeks, bushy eyebrows, and a mustache, which only covers his nose and forehead. He is clothed in black academic robes and a square graduation cap to demonstrate his well-educated past.
Did you know that spiders have eight necks? No, I bet you didn't.
He also wears a white breeches and sometimes a white neck ruff to add an air of class. Is often seen holding a handkerchief to wipe away his sweat after walking small distances due to his lack of physical fitness. Harping like a trombone, pronouncing every sound, he speaks in a condescending tone, constantly rambling off facts and bragging about his supposed worldly knowledge.
I trained with the sunrise in Japan. I was in the warriors in China. I was with the monks in Tibet. The pharaohs.
He is a pretentious scholar and a smug know-it-all professor.
I know it all.
He really knows nothing and is constantly talking at greater points, breaks into Latin or French to make
it seem superior. Oh, yes, but we're also called a
pretentious
journey.
To make him seem superior to others, but often people just roll their eyes or fall asleep.
Mon nom est professeur, doctore. Je suis professeur doctore, great. That was just. I am doctore, the most great and noble servant. I mean, servant.
That's literal.
Ha!
Doctore is constantly talking, lecturing, sometimes to the point where he has to be carried off stage, still talking.
Baguette, croissant.